so we're finally able to successfully turn the diffusion pump on. Here's coolant temperature, diffusion block temperature. Here's a thermocouple at the roughing pump. And here's 3 times 10 to the negative 6 torr pressure in the vacuum loop. And that's the cold cathode sensor.